In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the Ottawa Knee Rules in order to rule out fractures in the knee joint. Hi and welcome to Physiotutors. The Ottawa Knee Rules are a tool used in the primary care setting to identify which cases of knee injury require radiographic imagery. Various studies have identified values of sensitivity ranging from 84.6 to 100%. The contents of the Ottawa Knee Rules are similar to those of the Ottawa Ankle Rules we have covered in another video. According to the protocol, X-rays should be done if any of the following criteria apply. The patient is 55 or older. Check whether there is isolated pain or tenderness over the patella. For the third criterion, check whether there is pain or tenderness at the head of the fibula. Furthermore, to avoid an X-ray, the patient should be able to flex the knee to at least 90 degrees. Lastly, the patient should be able to walk 4 consecutive steps immediately and in the emergency department, but it doesn't matter how the patient is walking. Alright, this was our video on the Ottawa Knee Rules. If you like, check out the Ottawa Ankle Rules or our knee assessment playlist on the left. Now, if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, click below or visit us on social media. This was Andreas for Physiotutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.